Phoenician Sidonian O, you swift running ship to Nereus' spray. Dear as you're pulling oar, you lead the graceful choruses of dolphins when the wind drops off and the white surface is calm. Then ocean's daughter, silvery, Galaneia pronounces. Luffing the sails, leave them hanging, they're slack. Wait no more, the mariner's breeze. But take in hand now your pinewood oars. Oh, sailors, sailors, I bid you bring Helen home to the sheltered shores of the house of Perseus. Helen, I think, beside the swollen river, Leukippos' daughters will find. Shrine at last she'll take part in the dance o'er the reveling bands. All night festival for Hyacinth, whom Phoebus Apollo with the endless wheel of the discus killed in a contest. The Laconian and Zeus's son then told, observe a day's cattle sacrifice. Oh, Helena, Helena, your lovely daughter you'll find, whose pine wedding torches have yet to blaze out. I wish we were birds that could fly through the air, winging to Libya, flying in formation, leaving wintry rain behind, heeding the cry of the leader who in old age shepherds them. Searing's call, they fly over the dry desert lands and fertile furrows of fruit and grain. Winged ones with your stretching necks, you who race alongside the clouds through the Pleiades, go now and fly, and Orion's nocturnal sky. Proclaim the news as you rest, mid-course on Eurotas' back. Menelaus has now taken Troy, soon he will be back home. I pray you to come now and ride through the air on a galloping path. Sons of Tyndareus, under gusts of bright whirling stars, you who dwell in heaven above, twin saviors of Helena. Over the blue salty swell and the dark colors billowing, surging and dashing gray of the sea, send our sailors fresh blowing wind, breezes fair from Zeus' father sky. Strike away from your sister now, infamy of barbarian love, that she got as a reward for the judge of Mount Ida's quarrel, though she never made it to Troy and towers of Apollo.